Hello, I'm Senator Cliff Pirtle from Roswell, New Mexico. Right now, homeschooled students have to take the GED before they can qualify for the lottery scholarship. I want to treat the homeschooled children equally when compared to private and public school educated kids. There's no point in having to pay to take the GED when all colleges within New Mexico accept these homeschooled children into their institutions.